Hello, this is your Pidgin English coach, MK Uswa. Long time no see. How body? How you there? COVID-19, no worry you at all. Alright? So, I hope you're doing well wherever you are. I hope you're safe during this COVID-19 era. So, today we'll be talking about a new phrase. No find my trouble, oh. That is like a warning. And it means don't look for my trouble. You can also have things like no find trouble, oh, which means don't look for trouble. Or you can say you define my trouble, meaning you are looking for my trouble. All different ways to warn and get people to stay away from trouble. So if you have a friend and he's bothering you, just tell him, say, no find my trouble, oh. No, just find my trouble, oh. And he will understand that you don't want any trouble, all right? So this is the phrase we have for you. It's quite simple, very easy to learn. And don't forget, if you want to learn more Pidgin English words and phrases, click the link, pidginenglishschool.com.ng, is in the description, or you can go directly to that link. You will find the Amazon book, the physical book. You can also get the audio training, Pidgin English School audio training course, very comprehensive. And you could also get access to the Pidgin English live training that will be happening very soon. Live training can be Zoom or any other one. So if you're interested, let me also know, right? So before I leave, no find trouble, oh. All right, see ya. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.